you so very much. It is so good to be back in the great state of Texas and here in Lubbock. And while I got mostly a smiling and fairly festive, it seems, one time for the incomparable Mr. Philip Brandon. Lord Almighty, there's a lot of people here for Thursday night, huh? Awesome. Just out of curiosity, how many of you guys have seen this for the first time tonight? Really? What do you think? And where's all of our repeat offenders? Every show we've done since 1998, we like to pay our respects to a very, very special group of people. And tonight is no exception. So Lubbock, Texas, if you guys do not mind, about one time for the men and women in the United States Armed Forces and their families. God bless every one of them. And there's another group of men and women who never, ever get any recognition whatsoever. What do you guys think of this thing? Woo! I mean, it's kind of cool, right? And the funny thing is, they have not even turned the other half on yet. It took them 30 days to build this thing for opening night in Omaha back in November. Every day, they unload 18 tractor trailers and get it up and running for no matter what time we need it to be up and running. There isn't a prayer that we could do our jobs on this stage with 100 or so people beneath them, above and behind us. So Lubbock, Texas, one time for the most magnificent crew. Please don't forget my friends back over there at the front house for the 90 up stuff. Alright, I'm going to take just a moment to introduce you to some of the talent you guys have been seeing this evening. We're going to start over here, ladies first. Second year in a row, please, a very warm welcome for Miss Ashley Hollister. Also, her sophomore year, all the way from Canada, Miss Rosa Navacute. Ten years in counting, my very, very dear friend, April Berry. Also, about 10 years, my partner in crime, Miss Jody Katz. I've been touring with this young lady for a bunch of years, and we've done countless number of tours together. To this day, I do not know how to introduce her. So I'm going to leave it up to you guys. Lubbock, Texas, what do you think of Chloe Lowry? For the gentlemen, every time this guy walks on the stage, he absolutely kills it. Amazing on vocals, Mr. John Brink. These next two gentlemen literally come from the other side of the planet. All the way from Croatia, would you please welcome Mr. Dino Jelusic. All the way from Sweden, Mr. Mats Levin.
Woo!
She looked at the look on her face. She looked at you like you're a pork chop. Oh, it's good to be in Texas. God bless you. What's up, Mr. Andrew Ross? Let's see how this one goes. I could not disagree. I mean, you guys are absolutely correct. One of the greatest singers on God's earth, Mr. Jeff Scott Sutherland.